Okay, we're set. Quiet, everybody, please.
Take two.
And action.
It's my first movie, so I just really wanted to do something that mattered to me and hopefully to other people. I wanted to show a different version of what it looked like for a young person to go through a high school shooting. Different people cope in different ways.
Life's confusing!
I'm scared to sleep!
To see somebody write, direct, a female, you know, Megan, is a very inspiring person, and she gives me my freedom.
Megan is an actress herself, so she knows our position, she knows our side of it.
Like, I feel so comfortable with you. Like, we're bonded or something.
Same.
She really understands us and guides us in, like, a really easy and not intimidating way at all.
She makes great choices, and she's so specific in what she wants.
Okay. It's almost like you can't hold back anymore, and that's where you just to yourself, sorry, sorry, you know?
Megan knows how to say that to an actor, and I feel like that's a real talent when a director has that.
She gives me my space to explore. I think working with her has really been an honor.
I'm having a really hard time moving on.
I had this opportunity as an artist to use my voice to hopefully change something or make someone feel less alone.